Hi and welcome to iSPI. Today I'm going to make a simple and quick mortise tenon jig for the table saw. I had 3 pieces of 18mm birch plywood, which are leftovers from another project, laying around, so I have not to cut first. 2 small and 1 long piece. I glued and screwed the first small piece to the longer piece, that they are perfect perpendicular to each other. Then I glued and screwed the second small piece to the other pieces to increase the stability. And that is it, simple as that. Now I show you how it works. First I mark the width of the mortise just on one piece. Here I noticed that to mark one side of the mortise is enough. Here I set the blade to the proper height. I set the workpiece and the jig in the right spot for the first cut and clamped the jig to the sled. I clamped the workpiece to the jig and make the first cut. Then I flip the workpiece over and make the second cut. Now comes the important part. I clamp a piece of plywood to the sled so it makes contact with the jig. I unclamp the jig and shift it around the thickness of the blade towards the blade. I done that with a spacer which matches the thickness of the blade. I clamp the jig again to the sled and cut the tenon on the other piece in the same manner as I did before. If you wanna know how to cut strips which matches perfect the blade thickness, go to my channel, there is a video about it, or just click the link above. Now I cut the rest of the mortise and tenon out. I clean out the mortise a bit with the chisel. And ta-da! A perfect fit. And that works every single time. thank you for watching. If you liked this video, please subscribe, give it a thumb up, share, and stay tuned for future projects. See ya!